Hey everyone, this is Angel for Apex Gaming with a brand new video for Horizon Forbidden West. In this video, I'm going to show you an augmentary walkthrough so you can complete the Isle of Spires Relic Ruins. It's probably the hardest of all the Relic Ruins, but the video is pretty much self-explanatory and there will be a couple of annotations on screen when needed. But don't worry, I'll leave some timestamps in the description of the video and YouTube player as well, in case you want to skip to any part of the puzzle in particular.
Okay, I'm in. I should take a look around. According to this, the door needs a key module and a two-part code to open. Sounds like I might find those things higher up. Ornament. I need to find a way in there. Okay. According to the data I found earlier, I should be able to find half of the code in the next building. Maybe there's a way to cross over up here. Thank you. An energy cell. It looks like it's out of power. I think I can make it to the elevator from here. Looks like the cell's losing power. Got it. The elevator should have power now. Can't believe this thing still works. Okay, I should be able to make the jump to the other building. Made it. I think that office I'm looking for should be around here. Interesting. This could help. That's one part of the code down. Just need to find the other. There's a crate, but how to get to it? There we go. There's an opening in the wall behind the ladder. Key module. Good. Now all I need is the two-part code for the door. But I can use my polecaster on that. I think that vent might lead to the floor above. This data might help. Should be both parts of the code I need for the door. I think I have everything I need to open the door to the relic. Okay, now for the code. I'm in. Another ornament. Stemmer will be interested in this. I should give it to him the next time I see him.
Be sure to check out more Horizon Forbidden West videos that I will be uploading to his playlist right here as I progress through the game. But for now, I hope this was useful. Thank you for watching and keep enjoying the game.
I could look around more before I head out. See what else I can find.